How's it going, everybody? It's Dan from Hali back with another video for you today. If this is your very first time joining me here at this channel, what I do here is I typically do reactions to music videos. So if you're a reaction video fan, you've come to the right place, and you might just want to think about pressing that button down the bottom right-hand corner of your screen. That blue and pink thing is my subscription button. You can tell because it says subscribe, and that gets you notified every single time that I post new content to this channel, which is usually at least 5 days a week, twice daily over those 5 days. And pressing that helps me, it helps support the channel, and it helps tell YouTube what kind of content you want to see more of on their platform. And home fries, I got another video for you today, because this is going to be a reaction to Keith Urban's Blue Ain't Your Color, as covered by Home Free. This one was actually requested a very long time ago, and I have to apologize. This is another one that kind of fell through the cracks as more videos crept up. I try my best to get around to all of the reaction requests that I can. I like to say better late than never, but I feel the need especially to apologize for this one, because I know that this is one of the videos that was requested way back when I was literally just doing Home Free videos, when I just started this channel, when this was still Take Two Reactions. Sorry, but hey, we're doing it now. I have a lot of Home Free under my belt. I really appreciate this group. I think you guys know that by now. There's not much left to say here, so let's just pull up the video, get down to reacting, because that's what you're here for. Let's press play on this.
I can see you over there staring at your drink, watching that I sink all alone tonight. And chances are you're sitting here in this bar, cause he ain't gonna treat you right. Well, it's probably not my place, but I'm gonna say it anyway. Cause you look like you haven't felt the fire. Had a smile in a little while, baby. Looks
yes.
Good on the sky. Looks good on that neon buzzing on the wall, but darling, it don't match your eyes. I'm telling you, you don't.
Oh, yeah. Boy, okay, got me sweating a little bit here. This is a beautiful song. You know, I do like Keith Urban. He's a cool dude. I've seen him live myself. Not my kind of music typically. I went with an ex-girlfriend, actually, and she dragged me along to it. I wasn't expecting that I was going to like it. But I was really into it, and I absolutely melted when this song came on. Easily one of my favorite songs from Keith Urban, from a genre that I typically don't listen to, and I haven't listened a lot to until I discovered Home Free here on my channel with you guys. But this is really good. Rob is really taking this one home for me here. His beautiful soul is coming through in every note that ekes out of his mouth. The choreography here, that simplistic five-piece dance set that they have going on, is just immaculate. They're showing off a whole lot of skill, a whole lot of reverence for a love ballad. You know, this is just incredible. It's really good, and I know that probably seems surprised, and I shouldn't be, but every single time that I do a song from Home Free, I'm running out of bars on this ladder, rungs on this ladder for them to go a little bit higher on. Guys, you're already reaching for the top. Let's just stop a little bit. You know, eventually I have to come to the end of that ladder, and I don't want you to. And hey, maybe they won't. But it just seems like there's no limit to what Home Free can do. And this is wonderful. The harmonies in the background, the backing vocals, it's just great. This is a great cover. All right, let's keep going. Let's just keep going with this, guys. Thunder, baby blue, angel color. Not trying to be another just pick you up kind of guy, trying to drink you up, trying to take you home. But I just don't understand how another man can take your son and turn it ice cold. Well, I've had enough to drink and it's making me think that I just might tell you if I were a painter I wouldn't change you. I'd just paint you bright, baby. Wait now.
Hey everybody, thanks for watching our version of Keith Urban's Blue Ain't Your Color. Hope you guys dug it. We had a blast filming it. It's the most rehearsal we've ever done.
I'd imagine.
For a video shoot, so really hope you enjoy that. We gotta give a big thanks to Kristen Dennehy for choreographing this number. It took a lot of work.
Did a good job.
We also wanna give a big thanks to Studio 1414. They let us hang out here and put up this beautiful set, and it's pretty awesome.
Yeah. And this whole project was such a team effort. Darren Rust with another incredible arrangement of the song, and the extended Home Free family really all came together to make this video possible. So thanks to all y'all.
Oh, absolutely. And if you guys enjoyed this video, please check us out on Patreon. Patreon.com, that's P-A-T-R-E-O-N, okay, for all you who don't understand what I'm saying. A lot of people have been asking me about that lately. It's a way that you can support us directly and help us make more awesome music videos just like this one.
Yeah, and speaking of that, don't forget to subscribe below. And
yeah, don't forget to do that. Social media.
And if you want to see us perform it live, come see us out on tour. Our tour dates are listed below.
All right. So, again, that was amazing. And like I said, that was the most that I had to rehearse for one video shoot. And you could tell, it was dang perfect. It was dang perfect. Just everything was oozing with charm and charisma and talent. I don't want to forget that talent part, because everything just sounded so, so good. From Rob's vocals that we were talking about before, down to Chance's solo, which was an amazing addition to the song. And again, I gotta talk about that choreography, man. That, you know, old school classic boy group dance line style choreography is so damn charming. You just can't help but fall in love with everything that they do. So good. I'm really happy that I did this one. I now wish that I did this one earlier, because this was a good song. But I mean, no regrets, right? Every song that I've done, I've loved. But I'm happy that this one's finally going to be put up here on my channel for you guys to enjoy alongside with me. Because this was just really good, and I'm glad to have reacted to this. All right, so that's going to be it for my reaction to Home Free's cover of Keith Urban's Blue Ain't Yo cover. If you have any other requests for me, you know exactly where those go. Down in that comment section, right below that like button, right below that subscribe button. And you can tell me what you want to see more of here on this channel. You can request songs from Home Free. You can request songs from just about anyone out there in the music industry. I'll be more than happy to look at them. And until then, I'll be signing out. Bye now.